we about to turn it up. Cause so lit, we fine blown up. Beat so hood, everybody gotta jump. Everybody gotta jump, everybody gotta jump. Living our life like we don't give a fuck. Party hard, y'all.
Alright, this is Heightzd and Dice. We're gonna do a reaction to
Faceoff
by Technine. I guess it's a new song. Let's go ahead and get it done. If this thing goes,
hey, I want to see how The Rock does, okay? Because I loved his little rap in Moana.
It's a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been. I make everything happen. Look at that. Me, 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 my. We just get that.
You know, he does a little rap in Moana.
Let's sing. Space bar deposit.
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro? Technine here.
Uso, my brother, Technine. You know, I've been thinking about something. I think we give the people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We've talked about this.
I'm already so pumped.
I wanted to stop it too. Do you think this is Technine's idea or The Rock's idea?
I have no idea.
I think it's Technine's
idea. Whoever
thought
of it was the genius. Hopefully, it could either be really, really good or.
No, it has The Rock in it. It has to.
Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go!
Oh, they're gonna fuck shit up.
Rumble! They gonna take your face off!
Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wishing.
Damn! It's already kind of fire there because it's just loud in my headphones, but it's like.
Oh my gosh.
What was you gonna stop
before? No, I was gonna say that's not how the starting I was expecting, but okay. It was good.
Okay.
Of a riot inside my lobe, and my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes! I'ma hit him with this. You about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick. I'm about to make the hit quick. Whole lot of muscle. You don't wanna be in a tussle.
Okay, for sure. This is going on my downloads.
This is
about
download.
To be my number one. Just start. Be right before work. Just get in the work mode. Like
well, you gotta. You gotta listen to the. You gotta see if it's any good. This is just.
I mean, just the way he started off, I could picture myself just. Just going over and over.
Me, that's rubble. You want trouble? What's up, though?
Feelings hot to kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pop a grill. The eye. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot the deal was knock you till you plop. I got the hell coming your way. You softer than the thing of your play. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I fed it to the moon grave. When you wake up in that wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass because you got the motherfucking check stub? Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
But I seen you jump for it. What was he gonna say?
I wasn't gonna say anything.
No, he
got a cool looking mask on.
I mean, come on, just the mask. Did you hear the way that he was switching the flow? Like just.
He's all right. It's Technine.
He's.
A,
oh, he's
they gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
Rumble, they a young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo, quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody wanna talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, to make them all crumble. And I might stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off my thoughts of a goddamn ball. I am at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornell West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my rest, niggas know what I'm about. I run up in your house, get a ball in your couch, stalk you right in your mouth, I ain't never no clout. Nigga really go south, I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am Muhammad, Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it, though I can relate to a bonnet. And really, I hate to be ominous, all of your haters.
Okay, he's definitely a rapper.
Yeah.
I thought he got a lot of different people, but I guess not, because if you going like that, you definitely a rapper.
I mean, like I said, I can see why Technine picked him, because he obviously can go fast. Like, that's what Technine's known for, the speed of the and the delivery
but
of this.
The Rock is not going to be going fast.
That's
what ain't
I'm
no way The Rock is
I'm like,
spitting like that. I bet you The Rock's going to have something good because it's The Rock and he's an actor. And I bet you he has something nice. But I don't know if he's going that. He's going to go fast.
Too obvious, I am the hustle, the muscle, I pay for the audience. I am against human knowledge, if you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right, they got them all staggering. He gon' come back with the right, back with the left, that's when he stabbed to the side, now dagger. You gon' be dead with me.
That's a TikTok right there. Yeah,
gentle,
left, gentle to right. Oh, come on.
Do damn if it don't matter. I'm like, cash is my swagger. Really don't matter. Pardon, I'm harder than lawless. I'm my shit. Kicking that jargon.
Bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off. They gon' bravo, they gon' take your face off.
Damn, I thought that was The Rock for a second.
I was like, oh, shit.
He's going third. But you know what? They have The Rock going last. Like, he's just going to be...
In the show?
The best person always goes last. First or last?
If you're not first, then you're last. Okay?
Well, when you're rapping, it's a good thing and a bad thing. I'd rather be either on the end or the beginning. I'd rather be the last thing you hear or the first thing you hear.
Barber K Barf, I'm giving it fade. Based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out, ass flippers, my play haters ain't all kicking Hitler mistake. Gonna be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm visiting his babe. I was sitting in this window, go a minute back and told me they forgive me, but they didn't. I remember them days, and I don't wanna be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally had a venom in his mind, face is a little bit killer, really, but second and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait. Reminiscing of what my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach you like they did.
Okay, you know Rock's gonna go fast, right?
He's gotta go fast.
If he don't go fast, then oh my god, it's gonna be such a disappointment.
Oh no, he's a rapper.
He's a rapper.
Yeah, he's a rapper.
Oh my god.
He's a rapper. He just looks like a UFC fighter.
Okay.
Wait, reminiscing of what my dad would wonder why they couldn't reach you like they didn't have my number. Fighting from insanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground quick, that's a bonker. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway under. Hit more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm macro thunder. Really, it'd be funny when I kick it to you. That means I'm gripping in the iron when I run on the mic because you're blue. We get bloody like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I was iron, nigga, Mac, I tell him. I don't want to tussle when I'm at him, then go drop. Wait till the December when I jump up on the cross. Leave a nigga humble like them, we're getting dropped. Cause really, we can rumble like Jackie and the Bronx. We gon'
rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
That looks like him.
It kind of does.
It looks like him.
When I'm at him, they gon' drop. Wait till the December when I jump up on the cross. Leave a nigga humble like them, we can't drop. Cause we can rumble like Jackie and the Bronx. We gon'
rumble. They gon' take your face off.
Oh.
They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon'.
I gotta hold on.
It's like he's coming in knowing that he's about to just do the damn thing.
You know, I know you used to be a WWF watcher, you know, same as me back in when it was Austin versus Rock. And, you know, I used to be Team Rock, I'm not going to lie. I know you were
Austin, okay? Austin's a better wrestler.
But me and Mr. Dwayne Johnson over here, you used to have the same last name. I used to call him my husband.
Okay.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning, my veins, my culture banging, we're strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost to asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma. Fight at you with extreme mana. Thank you, Brother Technine. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap.
Face off. He didn't go as fast as I thought he was going to go, but it wasn't bad.
It wasn't bad, but it wasn't... I thought it would be a lot better.
I was hella...
It's kind of hard to put all those rappers like that. It didn't have him go right after.
Because when you're having all these other rappers that are going like the same, you know what I mean? Like the speed.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. Versus the delivery and everything. But I mean, come on. That was pretty good.
If you would have put The Rock more in the middle or maybe even the first person, so that way you would have heard all the rapping later, probably would have thought the song was a better song.
I feel like if you would have put him first, then it would have been more forgettable. Because everybody else was so good, it would have been so good after him. I feel like putting him last...
But it's The Rock, though, so you'd still be like, oh, well, you know, The Rock got off.
Yeah.
If you put him last, now I'm thinking he's going to be better than all the other ones.
Yeah, I was definitely thinking he was going to be a lot faster with the delivery. But, I mean, like I said, it was not bad.
And he's not a rapper, so, I mean, What would you rate that from 1 to 10? 10 being the best thing you've ever seen, 1 being the most trash.
I mean,
trash.
He did it in one take.
I'm not talking about just The Rock. The whole song, 1 to 10.
Oh, the whole song? Definitely. That's a banger right there. So, that was a good song. So, I say like a 9.
A 9?
Sure. Yeah.
I would say.
It's going on my downloads. I'm probably going to listen to it almost for the every day before work for the next fucking month probably.
I would say a 7. I would say 7. It didn't blow me away, but it was cool.
You don't find yourself out when you're mowing the grass or something, you got the beats on, you don't find yourself listening to They Gonna Run.
I ain't mowed the grass in a while. That grass is long grass. That's the grass the velociraptors were hiding in Jurassic Park.
did you find the frog?
No, that frog disappeared. So I was mowing the grass and then I lifted up this tarp and the frog was like right there on top, and he was chilling. He wouldn't move while I was looking at him, but I went back a few times. I was telling her, look at the frog. She's seen the frog, and I go back again, and he's just gone.
I'm like, where'd the frog go?
I don't know where he went, man. He probably digged himself another hole.
Oh, my gosh.
That was Technine, Faceoff. That was our reaction.
Pretty good.
She rated it a
9.
Not rated it a 7.
Only because I like Technine, so I'm a little biased.
She does like Technine.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
We about to turn it up. Cause so lit, we fine going up. Beat so hood, everybody gotta jump. Living our life like we don't give a fuck. Party hard, y'all.